1993. Brian's already been up and ripped through his stocking. So is this character right here. And the reason I know this is because of what's in the front room. We'll just check it out. There's this little tiny pile of trash. Right there.
Hey, and because here's a pile of my presents right here. Just some of them.
You guys went through and sorted the presents.
Just some of them. Because I couldn't tell if this one was mine or not. I knew this one was because it said to the first soccer player. I was the only soccer player.
This is what it looks like before Christmas. Everything nice and neat, organized. And as you can see, Lynn.
April and Jay. And Dad.
Who good little kids and didn't get up.
And Dad. Oh, someone got up and then went back to bed.
To you out the kitchen.
I saw the cookie thing you bought, Mom.
Yeah, but
Want to turn on light for me?
Greatest deal, Mom.
Yeah. Right. There. Said Blue Jays history.
Little fortune cookies, thought we'd try that this year.
I love you.
What?
Fortune cookies.
Because I'm a cute person.
You're right, April had the idea.
We have a white Christmas. It's snowing outside. Why do you want the bucket?
Because I want to look up this Michael Jordan hologram. Hollow jam.
Oh, you can't see it. Okay.
Oh, that's dirty.
Shaquille O'Neal and Lonzo Mourning. Versus.
Let Mike move that box. See, I haven't even got to open my stocking yet, you know, it's just kind of sitting there.
Yeah, I did.
Michael, will you go get the car?
But Mom's in the shower and she wants me to film.
I had a watch.
What are two pairs?
Hey, Mike, what'd you say?
Someone can buy my watch.
No, wait a minute. You know your $5 is done with this. Last year you lost your $5.
Well, now I can't find my watch.
Look at this, I got another headband. Except this time it's red.
Hairspray, yes.
Shoe string.
Would make the mistake of giving you something with sugar. He ain't stupid, you know.
Oh, my watch is missing.
Brian's over there having a hissy.
What the heck is it?
You have to wait for you to get the new Beckett.
This is 1990.
Stop.
Something, really.
And my watch.
Beckett, thank you for telling me.
Oh.
perfume.
Oh, that's a oh, beautiful. Oh, goody. Okay, you guys, I'm going to stop filming, so if anybody comes across anything miraculous they want me to film, let me know, because I want to open my...
Copperstown card
collection. What'd you get, Jake?
By Fenton. Featuring two signed gold foil.
Well, I know what I'm wearing today.
Michael Irvin.
Hey, you are in my chair.
That's pretty.
Thanks, Mom.
Hey, Brian, check out the price on them cards.
I tore it off.
You tore it off?
You told me to tear off price stickers.
Brian, they're real expensive, so why don't you open them up here?
$11.99.
Whoa.
Nice.
Mom, why'd you give me this?
Wearing.
Jumbo attention.
Hey, you're blocking the way of the
ball.
And I got this.
Mom, the new Beckett.
Oh yeah, that's from Mike Weber.
The new Beckett.
Go get yourself some coffee. You ain't allowed to have caffeine. That's what I was telling you, April, when I was laughing.
No. I got the new Beckett. It's all mine.
Mom, look, it's a mini one.
Nobody can look up anything. Yeah.
She ain't allowed to have chocolate.
Mom, can I use this?
See, that's why it was funny, Dad. That's why
Mom,
I said it's weird.
Mom, can I open this?
Yeah, go ahead.
Says, I want to get our first soccer player. That must be me.
Must be.
Okay, now you can well, get
the Brian, were you the first one to play soccer?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Yes.
Mommy, can we open these?
Yeah, Dad's there watching.
Look at this Mark McGuire.
Oh, yes, I knew I had him.
Santa made a mistake. He got Michael Woody.
I actually don't have names.
I knew I would get him.
Oh,
this time. I knew
it. Jade's picking out big packages. What? What is it?
Shelby County got her a radio.
I know.
That's scary.
I'll do what we get. Jade.
Okay.
Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome. Give Daddy a hug since I can't hug you.
Okay.
Well, Michael, you didn't hug him for them shoes that light up in the dark?
No.
You selfish and inconsiderate kid.
What should I?
Hold up the shoes, Mike,
Mom,
so I can see one.
Mom, look, I got a clear card, an acetate card. Look, it's clear.
Rodney. Which one? Oh, yeah.
Mom, I hate
Rodney
this.
Rogers.
I hate
Hold
this.
It up to the wall.
It's acetate.
I hate trolls.
See?
What's
this? Yeah.
Isn't that neat?
What is this? Oh!
You're just batting a thousand, aren't you, Bri?
Mother?
Yes.
Where's the wall?
Very happy son.
What would I do?
You got him a troll.
I told you.
Oops.
I hate
trolls.
Trey.
I hate troll watches.
Oh. Oh. What? Oh, she got boots. That must be a mistake, too.
Oh.
Oh, I got another
What else?
Of course.
I like that troll thing, Mom.
Sorry, hon. Santa doesn't always get it right.
No.
Mom, so I have a name on who's this?
That's mine.
Whose?
Mine.
Thank it. Well, it didn't have a name on it. Why didn't it have a name on it?
That's why it was mine. That's how I knew.
Yeah, right. That's mine. Is it mine, seriously?
No, it's mine. Seriously.
Mine is hers.
Daddy's trying to take my cards. I told you.
I hate the woman.
Mommy, I got another perfume.
Yeah. Now we can start smelling better.
This has
Nobody takes anything out of the bag, okay?
Michael did.
To Jade.
Jade.
Sticks.
I bet we all will catch.
To Brian.
To Brian. Who's he?
April, there's a Mickey Mouse one to him he ain't supposed to get.
Oh. Okay.
Remember? I can't find it.
Okay.
I think I ate it.
Where's Bob
Whiskey?
Bobluski!
You gave me pants for Christmas?
Dad, why?
Oh, you gave me a Doors Play special for Christmas. Oh, give me a Doors Play special for Christmas.
Thank you, Mom.
Look, Mom, my velvet pants.
Honey. Yeah.
Oh, okay, another Doors Play special. Something new.
Now you have to borrow Roxy's radio to listen to it.
Hey, Jake.
Did you get me anything besides pants?
Mom, it's all you deserve.
Mom, look. Mom.
Huh?
Mom.
Huh?
You've got some of the best,
weirdest
things.
I know what Christmas is, but we look at Christmas present.
Look, Mom. Awesome.
Just a minute, honey.
Awesome.
Oh,
cool.
That's right. I'll give her a Christmas present. Just give her one if it's a little sticks.
And you told me that those boots were out.
They went out with me.
Oh, Troy Aikman.
This dude got a tree.
Oh,
look at that,
mine.
Mike.
Mine.
Troy Aikman.
Give me it.
Kiss one.
I don't think she likes as much as she liked the cookies.
She ain't chewing it?
I have scissors.
Because it takes work for her to chew.
I'm getting stuff I hate. Purple scissors. Got me purple scissors.
Liz.
There she is. What?
You poor baby. You just ain't happy with nothing, are you?
I got
to Michael.
Hey.
Hey, I'll throw some of those, you guys.
She got me.
Jane.
What?
Jane.
Hey, don't throw these.
Michael.
Oh.
Jane. A compact.
A napkin.
That's what I went and did yesterday. I got dressed.
To Brian. Yeah, another one. What happened to only three presents, Mom? I think you lost that.
Oh, I can't count.
All right. One, two, and three. A meal.
Ooh.
There's socks.
The level.
Why do I have to wrap my socks?
Well, he's very intelligent.
Oh, I like these socks.
Hey, do some work around here, old man.
I get things straight now.
To Brian.
More really.
Excuse me.
Oh, my gosh.
Whoa.
An ornament with a candle.
Yep, that's from Shelby County, too.
Oh, man, you're so lucky.
She's lighting us on fire.
Well, you got a coffee mug and you ain't allowed to have caffeine, and you got an ornament that you can't mess with fire with.
What next?
And a radio that she can't play.
Oh, I forgot about that. But someday... April, come over here and open some so I can get your own cake.
I want to be by the trash can. I put my stuff in there and the butcher boy will grab it.
Because it's time for the good presents. Baseball cards. It's like Grand Central Station over here.
What? Bring it here. Oh!
To Brian.
Where? Right
here.
Where?
Ooh. I don't like it.
When? I want it for pants. But I like them.
What's that, Tits?
Pants.
Do you like them?
Yeah, and I like the black ones you got for too.
Right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See, she's an appreciative daughter. Not like her sibling brother who got a troll and didn't like it.
I hate trolls.
I'm sorry, honey. I think it was meant to go in James.
And you got purple. Michael, this is to you, to the young man. It should have beat the light.
Mom, come here and open yours and let me film you.
God.
Okay.
To April.
What's this?
Sissy, you really are.
I let the kids wrap it.
God.
Oh, that was I wrapped.
There must be seven
Excuse
layers
me.
Of paper here.
Yeah, he told us to make it difficult.
Jay,
two?
Yeah.
Three?
To Mike.
Four?
Five
we layers of paper.
And look what it is.
To Mike.
Eh, that must be a mistake. I didn't give Mike that many things.
To Mike.
To Mike.
To Mike.
No way. I'm just
oh. To Mike.
Oh,
to Jay.
Show the camera, bud.
Oh, my
show
God.
April.
Oh, it's a nice black sweatshirt.
To Lynn.
Oh, my God. Ooh.
Hey, Brian. Hey, Brian.
Uh-huh. Check it out.
Hey, well,
yeah,
we'll get it from you.
Full house.
To Michael.
Fleer Flair.
To April.
Baseball card.
Thank you.
To
Mom.
Jade.
You're welcome. Oh. Remember, you said yesterday
April.
Paper, doll.
Huh? Yeah.
dad. Come here. Come here.
You wish.
Thank you.
Michael.
Hey, be careful opening. P.S. Do you like?
Pam.
You like it?
Read the tag. Oh my God, it's heavy.
Read the tag.
What tag?
It's heavy.
To Michael.
Yes, I love him. Mickey Mouse.
Yes, Michael Pants.
Quit it.
She kills Kate.
All right. Way to go.
Hey, Brian, look, I gotta kill Kate.
To Brian.
Why'd you give her Kate?
Mom,
Kate?
Mom.
Because
I wanted it to die.
Okay.
Brian, you gotta open this one for the camera.
Is it my tin of cookies?
Come on, Brian, open it for the kids.
Now, Ryan, this is real expensive stuff.
There's puppies going around smelling.
Hey, April, what's the opening?
Oh, another one!
Art case.
Oh. Yeah, hey, how are you going around smelling?
You want my phone?
Hang on, Mom. I get it on camera.
No, put it in the other
thing. She's
Mom, I got another
she's
phone.
She's a sniffer dog.
Yeah, honey.
Blue Jay, Dave, Steve, cookies.
Best ball card cookies.
Yes, thank you. I got more baby pajamas.
You got me a tin of cookies. I told you.
Mom, how do you know I wanted this?
What, honey?
Brian.
Which one is it?
It's a baseball aces.
Oh, my God.
Mike. Jay.
Oh, my God.
Ooh, Lynn's playing Santa.
Hey, I was doing that.
She throws her stuff in a big pile over here.
If you first do it, you'll be sorry.
Oh, this one has earrings.
Mom, you shouldn't wrap this so tight they can get bent.
No kidding.
Packages.
Look at Jay's pile of mics.
That's my pile. Jay's pile of trash on my stuff. I love that they roll for Mom.
Mom.
Fine. Get the baby a cup of dog food.
Mom, are we ready for this one?
It's not.
No, those are waiting to talk till we get back. Well, no, you can give him that one.
Give him what? Oh, thank you. It's a red car, I know.
It's a red car, I know. He just says,
Mom. How did
I
find out?
Because he's smart.
A red car in a plastic bag up there about, so that's why I got the tape dispenser.
Come on, Mom.
And that's why I got the battery.
Looky, Daddy got a big present. What?
Can I pass out these?
No, leave those till we get back.
No, you said last night. Please. Mom, you said.
Please. All right, pass them out.
Oh my God.
Oh, I get to pass them out.
Here's one of your presents, Mom.
What? Mom, did you make a mistake? You gave Jade.
What?
You gave Jade a razor.
Jade belongs to me now. I didn't
give
her
a list.
Take it, Rio. Frank Thomas, another headband. That has, I think, Kirby Puckett. Wow. And Tom Glavin.
April, raise up the bag so we can
see.
April, raise up the bag. Move, Brian, raise up the bag so we can see. Ain't that cute?
I want the bag. Mom, can I have the bag?
Wrong kid. Yes, Mickey Mouse fan, you can have the bag.
Frank Thomas.
I know. I picked it out.
Get your other friend.
You like it?
Wrong game again.
Yeah, I love it.
Good.
Thank you.
You're gonna have a real nice outfit there to wear.
Yeah.
Go on, Ryan.
Ooh.
And look at the background of my little Ryan. Oh, Ryan, look at the background of my little Ryan.
Thank you.
More presents for him.
Come on again. Mom,
somebody
look.
Must have made a mistake.
Mom.
Yeah.
Look.
Well, honey, what is it?
Fancy pearls. I want one pair of earrings, one beret, one headband. Told ya. Mm-hmm. I'm smart. I know what it is. Another pair of pants. No, I got
I'm going to race this at school today.
To Mike.
I'm racing this at school today.
To Brian.
Gosh.
Look at April!
What?
That was pretty! Hey. Look how pretty! They're pretty, I don't want them.
I don't like these, Mom.
What, son?
They're
what are they?
Those little things I told you I don't like.
April.
I don't know what they are.
Some of those package covers you put on cars that are rolled down.
Give them to me. I'll trade you something for them.
All right.
Mom! Oh, God, Mrs. Bozo. How do you like it, babes? Do you like it with your socks?
Yes.
Yes.
I think you wrapped it hard enough, Mom.
Honey? What? Oh, yeah, that goes with your outfit. Michael's going to beat everybody at the school with this car.
Look how small.
I got pencils.
I better have got that thing I wanted that holds my
car.
Yeah. Thanks.
Mom, you got me two of them.
If I got this, I got
two. What, bud?
Two of these? I don't like them. Get the message, Mom.
You got less presents in there.
That's how I'm doing.
Dad, do you think these are grateful kids or what?
Oh, my God.
I thought I told you that.
Mom, I have no.
Yeah. Baseball.
I got two
more
deodorants, Mom.
Yep. Get the message, Len.
Oh, that was a major burn.
Isn't that real autographs? Those are real autographs.
Of who?
Mike,
Barry Bookman and Steve Kirby? Who the heck are they?
Mike.
So, Steve Kirby, I've heard him.
Who are they?
I don't know about her.
Yeah,
Mom. I'm passing that
in there.
Mom, hold on.
Who are they of?
Oh, Mom, did I get that thing I wanted?
Yes.
There's more?
It's Shaquay O'Neal, signed and autographed, and David.
That's him in the middle, right?
The other three gentlemen are the top rookie prospects for their game period. Meaning,
don't tip it, Lynn.
Wait, Michael.
Oh, I'm so surprised.
The hockey guy is a top prospect for hockey. That basketball, which is Shaquay, is the top prospect for basketball.
Did you get this out of four sports?
I had to pay over $100 for that, bud. You
that
better
is
take
awesome.
Oh, I got a hug even on camera. You better go give Daddy a hug because I had to ask him before I bought it.
That is cool.
Shaquay O'Neal
autograph.
Daddy's a first autograph party.
Why you got it in the hard case? Why don't you put him in the flimsy one?
Brian, I got a really hard case I can let you have.
I already got it. It's really hard.
No, it's really hard.
Harder
than
that.
Say.
You really like it, bud?
Yeah.
You better.
Cool.
See, Brian?
I'll repossess your present.
Brian, thank you.
Jade Arena. I got a headband. It's white.
Oh, you got hair, don't you?
Yeah.
I think Roxy wrote this one. I can tell by this writing.
Oh, cool.
Hey, where do
I you go? Gave this back?
What's that, honey?
BP.
Didn't you need this for your set?
Did I give you the wrong thing, sis?
Didn't you need this for your set? I gave it to you.
I'm sorry. I probably screwed up.
Did you need? I thought you needed this for your set.
I think it's another shack I'm supposed to give you. If that's the one I need for my set.
This is the one you need for your set, all
right. Okay, you already got that, right?
Yeah, no, I traded it to you for your set.
I screwed up.
Oh, man. I love Christmas. I'm going to whoop the guys there with this.
All right, Michael.
Every year. It does. I mean, every day.
Every year.
Look at this, Brian. Brian.
Go sit down, Mother. We have a request.
And look at this. I got this, but I don't have no lot to put my cards in, so I don't have.
Shack Talk, center stage. Yeah.
Mother.
Mom got all those. Who they for?
I know. See, you screwed up.
What? Mama's presents? Bye.
Brian, fill in gold cards.
Where you go?
Keith Jackson.
Woody.
Michael Irvin.
She has less self-control than Joe.
Mom, you never got me that lock
Holy
box.
Holy crap.
It's called bodywear, Mom.
You didn't give me a lock box, Mommy, but you got me a lock and a key.
Mom, is this yours or mine?
That's mine.
I'll trade it to you for those two packages of soft things.
Mom.
I don't want
them. No, put my present down.
Mom.
Daddy, he's trying to take my present.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Jake. Brian put a girl in this.
Give me my present back.
Please.
April, he's trying to take my present.
Please.
I love that jacket.
You missed it, Dad. You missed it.
Please.
You're
son was well endowed for a few seconds.
Ha ha, jeans and socks.
Purple socks!
Mom!
Babes, I love you with all my heart, but I ain't no 18 no more. He got me size 18.
Mom.
Nice!
Try size 50.
Try size 20.
Boy.
Yeah. Those are nice. I like them. I love the socks.
Those others are too big.
Mom, can I trade you?
Okay, it says 3 pair for $6. Where's my other 2 pair?
Mom, can I trade you this?
Mom, you didn't give me a lunchbox.
See, April is trying to take our car.
I know.
Come on,
I don't want those socks. You can mind it.
Get away from my stuff.
Please. Not my mom. Let's hurry this up.
My stuff.
Please.
Hey, I'm hurrying. I'm getting a lot of
bulls. He's got my cards, April.
They're mine.
Oh, bad.
Oh, dear, baby.
Hey, I recognize that box. I had to give it to him.
Please let it be for big and beautiful women. Big, meaning big.
Big
women.
You market.
Not small women, Dad.
Sorry, I didn't show the stock.
Oh, I love the socks, and what? I love the jeans, but they're
Jay. Jay, honey, the back of your head isn't too interesting.
In your dreams.
Mom.
I ain't putting this chubby belly in no 18. It'll kill me.
Bartley.
Let's see.
You deserved it.
Thank you for the clothes, Daddy.
This is so.
I got another perfume, Mom.
Her got something else.
I got another perfume.
Yeah.
This is so.
For you.
All right, get the last
one. It's a Bulls player.
I know, but
my daughter bought
it. I don't know how much. Oh,
it's
Tommy Kerr.
Right.
Hey, Mom.
She loves you.
Mom.
More. Use it up.
Bulls.
Use it up.
Tommy Kerr. It's a white Christmas.
He got a limited edition, signed, and I forget, I think it's Paxson.
Oh, yeah, it
John
is.
John Paxson.
Right? It's limited.
And he's from the Dayton area.
It's limited.
It's limited edition, Michael. They only made, yep. Check it out, Brian.
What's it called?
Yep.
And we've got to find a frame to put that in.
Cool.
What? Ew.
I'm not complaining about it.
More presents?
Present. Present and present.
Yes, Lynn.
Cincinnati Reds.
Yeah.
Mom's the deal.
Daughter bought me Whoppers.
She thought you was a Whopper.
For her.
To everybody. There you go. You can be everybody this year.
Let Daddy be everybody. I'm filming.
Okay. Daddy, you be everybody this year.
Let I be everybody.
Those two little things are bad. I don't like.
Put my cards down.
Please.
You chubby little mooch.
Please.
That belongs to your mother.
Please.
People gotta put names on these.
Dad, you remember me telling you when I get my Christmas, you won't leave me alone?
Let me see it.
He opened his.
Yeah, but
family.
I want this one.
See, Dad, what'd I tell you?
Please.
This card says, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to my family. I know you do not like me that well. I love you all.
Happy to Lynn. It's insecure.
I'm sorry, I really am. I love you all. Love Lynn.
Lynn,
love you too, Lynn,
that's the most insecure card I've ever heard in my life.
Mom, can I have this?
You're right. We can't stand you. That's why you have this huge pile of junk.
This card says, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Mom.
Thank you, Mike.
This card says, Merry Christmas. You think it must be Christmas.
Brian. Ooh, something to open, Brian.
This is not Michelle.
It shut him up long enough to open something different.
Look yummy. Merry Christmas.
That is not Michelle. This is not Michelle. I thought it looked Michelle.
But it said it was Michelle.
It is.
Jay, you can't give away favor cards. You broke the rule.
Mom said.
Oh, cool. I just got a favor card for Jay.
Yeah, just for Christmas you're allowed.
Now I got a tape.
This card says Merry Christmas.
Please can I have this bump, please?
Mom, can I have it?
Put my package down.
No.
It's mine.
No. No.
Can I please have
it? Where's the present that I gave Mom?
Please.
Thank you, Jay.
Where's the present that I gave Mom?
Oh man, it's a shrimp.
You're very insecure.
Can I, Mom, please, can I? Come on.
Well, insecure.
Someday when we look back on this video and watch what a fool he's making of himself.
Really?
We'll love it.
I have plenty of pencils now.
Dad, he's in my box.
There's more in there.
No, cool.
You are kidding, aren't you?
See, I'll trade you two of these, two packages
you
of these things.
You have to be, oh my God.
Two packages of these things for this, please.
No, she's not.
Please, please, thank
you. April, you're the good little girl. You don't take my Christmas present.
Please.
Oh,
please.
Please. Oh my gosh.
Can I, Mom?
I got troll slippers.
Mom, can I?
Those were another one of my things that she stole.
Mom, I purchased.
Mom,
oh,
can I? Please.
No.
Please.
Good, because my feet
please,
are
Mom. Please, Mom.
I have two trolls on my feet.
Please, Mom.
There's a good Dallas in here.
Mike.
Oh, open it, you chubby little thing, you.
No, I'm going to get one.
Can't stand it.
Hey, oh, my God, troll feet.
Mike.
Yes. Dallas, come in.
Brian.
Brian Allen, you got one.
I got another one.
Right here.
Oh my God.
Feet. Mom, look
it's
at
got
my
a Alonzo Mourning flashback in it, Mom.
Thank you. Put it on my chair.
Mom, oh my look God. At my feet.
Oh, I see if she got it right.
It's fine. Thank you, Mom.
I said you can open it. I didn't say you can have it.
Fine, I don't want it.
Mom, look at my feet, Mom.
You don't want it.
Mom.
Yeah.
Look hey, Brian.
Oh, is that...
Mom,
oh,
can you cool. please look at my feet?
Oh, I'm sorry, honey.
That's cool, Mike.
Them's nice feet. I just love them to death. Them's cute as a button.
Now I got
in mine, I got Shaquille O'Neal gold card.
Oh
another one. Plus, I got another limited edition Chris Webber.
Oh.
I got another limited edition Chris Webber.
Mom.
Brian, are you happy?
Lynn, Mama.
Oh,
Lynn.
I got another limited edition Chris Webber.
Who got her Fible?
I got another one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I got another one,
hey,
Mom. I got another Chris Webber.
God, I think you're excited about it enough.
It's a $30 card, Bri. I mean, Michael.
So
it's a $45 card, Mom.
Open up.
So cute.
Oh,
my gosh.
Isn't he?
I know.
Oh, man.
He's so soft.
I know. Do you remember how much you liked that show?
Yeah.
Bible?
Bud.
Oh, Mom, thanks for the book. I didn't even see it.
The classic draft pick collection?
Didn't even see it.
Cool. He takes off cool and he takes off.
Man.
Thank you so much for this, Mom.
You're welcome,
Hold
honey.
On, he says.
Hold on.
Mom, I'm making
stuff
look,
Jade's
way.
Putting her stuff in the bag, buddy. She ain't going to take
I'll
it.
I'll open family, please.
Mom, I will.
Look at this shack.
Where?
Oh, man.
Oh, that's cute.
This is awesome.
I know it is.
This.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is awesome.
He disappears with it.
Oh, I like these pants best of all.
Yeah, Sissy got some clothes.
I like these pants best of all, Mom.
Is that the ones with the black things at the bottom?
Yeah.
Yep. Them's the ones I like the best.
Thanks.
I'll trade you this gift. I don't care for it.
I'll take pencils.
No, you won't, unless you got a pack of cards.
Brian thinks
I
pencils
do.
Mean homework.
Hey, Brian, I do.
Yeah, or writing sentences.
Yes.
Yeah, Dad thought it was new punishment. You have the kids write sentences. If they lie, they have to write 100 or 200 or 300 times. I will not lie to my father.
I tried 500.
500 was last engaged. What was the sentence you guys had to write 500 times?
Next time I will listen to Mom.
Yeah, that was good. I like that.
And
next time I will listen to
Mom. Oh my God!
What?
What?
What is it?
Oh my God!
I think it's Seiko.
Let me see.
The plaque. Oh my God.
Did Santa make a mistake?
Thank you.
Give me it.
Give me it. I'll kill you. Give it to me now. Family. Okay, Mom, who gets to open what family thing?
I want to open a family thing.
I want to open what?
You can also open one. The boys are fighting over a plaque that belongs to Michael.
I go first.
You like mine?
You opened every single one already.
Hold it up and let me see it.
You can take it out.
Here's our family.
Brian, I wasn't going to tell him that. What happened to the last time you gave him an expensive car? He bent it.
Mom.
Look, you guys, we got...
I'll let you ask Car Chop. He'll look it up for you. Don't take it out.
Mom, our family thing. It's a super strength.
Oh, okay, for the computer.
You knew that.
Hey, Mom, look. Here's some, video games.
Mm-hmm. Oh Nintendo. No.
I'll trade you my
Atari.
Yeah, Atari games.
Oh, man.
For the family.
I got his card now.
What?
Here Michael, you go. Come
Eight
here.
Man.
Michael, come here.
Brian.
Ooh.
Put this over there.
Michael.
Let I can catch.
Oh, Brian.
Brian, you got a wheel and deal for the boy?
April.
Michael, come here.
April.
Michael, come here.
April.
Huh? How high are you going to hit
Michael, come here. Come here.
For this.
What are those?
Those are tops. You can get gold, black gold cards in them, and they come with five tops gold cards in every pack. They're $1.99 a pack.
Yeah, it's a fair deal. I paid over $10 for that, and I paid over $10 for this pack of cards.
Yeah.
Michael, you sure that's what you want?
Yeah.
The reason I wanted this is because Troy Aikman just got a $50 million contract.
I know, Brian.
Yeah.
Mom,
I'm
look.
I'm so happy.
Well, I'm happy for you.
Mom.
Yeah.
Look.
Oh, okay.
Autographed book.
Look at my signed autographed Shaquille O'Neal card.
Yeah. How come it ain't got? Oh, it's awesome.
I'll die.
It's
if
got
I got
a limited edition thing on the back too.
Yep.
How do you look it up? Thing.
How do you look it up?
And
I'll show you.
This
is awesome.
Excuse me. I think Tom's gonna be begging for that one, Brian.
April, you know the classic package you picked out? It had the most expensive Chris Webber there was. And it had a silver or gold, Shaquille, Brian?
A gold.
Told you they felt lucky.
Chris Webber.
April picked them out for
me. I traded you my other one.
No, he's got another one.
He makes me want to puke.
Alonzo morning.
One's over there eating.
For me?
Where? Where's Alonzo Mourning?
In here.
Oh, flashback, I got it.
Yeah, he let me have the cheap package. It didn't have nothing in it.
You bet.
Hi, Debbie.
I can't get this stupid thing open.
Oh, the tape of the one she likes.
And these scissors don't work.
Let's just follow him in here and find out what he's singing about. Well, does it have a little stash in here?
Got a bunch of packages to open. I love that card, Mom. This is awesome. I'm going to put this in my lockbox.
You better love it. If one for Daddy, I wouldn't have bought it. It's real expensive. But we know you'll take care of it.
Yes, I will. And that Troy Aikman doll. Michael was stupid to trade it. Because tops are the whole set, I looked in the back, it's all got arrows going down. And on that, he's got a $50 million contract, so it's going to go up. He's the highest paid football player in the world.
Whoa, major.
I know. It is major. Make him fun.
Here, all that stuff he's got.
All these packages. I still got to open all these packages.
I want to see your... I'm signing off because I want to see your...
Shaq?
Yes.
Who?
Tell her what you got.
I got black hole, Brett Favre.
Yeah, you got that on the package that Brian was bragging about trading.
That's why I'll make you a really good deal
for Phil Sims.
Give me that.
You have to make me a deal. It's fine.
That goes to my set, you selfish little fat chubby thing.
Troy Aikman.
Hey, artist.
Hi.
Daddy drew this picture. You ready to see this? Look at this.
I got another Shaquille O'Neal three-person card.
I'll be back.
So much for Dad's picture.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, let's check it out again. Okay, turn upside down, see what happens. No, oh, I mean, hold it straight up.
I got a different Shaquille O'Neal.
Like this.
I got a different Shaquille O'Neal. I've never even seen this one.
What?
Look at this one, Michael. He's in a blue outfit.
I like Jake's Christmas presents better than mine.
I know, she has my Christmas presents.
Well, it's December 25th, 1993.
I played with her paper dolls, and I
Mommy, look how I organized my trays.
And I played with her Mickey Mouse. And
here's my beauty cosmetics, my figures, my activity drawing stuff, and some art stuff, and some more art stuff, and my candies. And now I'm painting.
Jane has everything organized.
And the stuff that I could fit in there, like my jeans and this Mickey Mouse bag, and Bambi, my leather book bag, and my pajamas I have on.
Check
and my
out the troll feet.
Slippers. I took them off because it's 80 degrees in here, and it's very hot.
Yeah, April thinks that she's always freezing.
No, she is cold. Freezing.
Nothing's changed much in here. Jade moved in.
Here's my bed.
So she'd have more room. As you can see, April's bed is still the same. Trashed, of course. Barney poster. She still likes Barney.
Where's my nightlight?
Where? And... I bought, Santa bought her a Barney nightlight.
Turn the light, Jane, so she can see it.
Okay, move your little elbow, Sissy. Oh, look, isn't that special?
Hold on, I'm getting my thing, and I'll show you what mine does. Mine's a flashlight.
Jane's got it's a pink flashlight.
Flashlight.
I can't see it. Mm. There it is. There's Jane, the flashlight.
Oops. Nightlight.
Me.
Hey Mom, look, I have an Aladdin figure and April wants it.
Yeah, she's just a kid at heart.
And this Mickey Mouse goes on this lip balm. Mm-hmm. That pops right off.
When Jade moved in, April gave her these stackers so she could put her stuff on it.
Nuh-uh, she had this one, but I took it away from her.
You mean you kept one, April, and she had to take it away from you?
I offered her to have it, and she goes, you don't have to, and I go, no, it's okay, and she goes, oh, that's nice of you.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Mom, my paint's coming out. Mom, I'm thirsty.
Yeah,
Can I get something to drink?
Yeah, go ahead, but be very quiet. Daddy's sleeping.
No.
It's about 11 o'clock, and Dad gets up at 6 in the morning, so I'm keeping the kids quiet.
See, Mom, here's my roll of tape.
Mm-hmm.
Watch my paint. She might take it and use it.
Hey, bro, your side's a little messy.
Hmm? That's Jade's trash.
Feet up on the desk and just all relax.
Jade's book.
Reading Jade's. I just got her.
Uh-oh.
Mom. just stepped on her thing right there. April, you didn't hear that, did you?
No, I didn't hear it. For $5, I didn't hear it.
Don't make it right for you. Just tell me you didn't hear it.
I didn't hear it.
That's my girl. Well, I'm signing off and getting the heck out of here. Bye.
Santa I made with the typewriter. Me and April did it from mom. And this...
You gotta speak up. It's okay to speak up, man.
Okay. This is a Santa me and April made on the typewriter for mom. Mm-hmm. This is...
Mom's favorite thing.
Yeah. And it's called a Picasso Pizzazz. And it's a face that's split in half.
And it stinks.
And it's profile. This is the profile right here. And then you make whatever you want on its two sides. And it looks like a moon right here. Then I have mine floating in outer space with all kinds of shapes. Everybody else has.